the Speaker and the Institution of Parliament has no problem whatsoever in the judiciary examining the output of our work, examining the laws we have made. Absolutely no problem. But my leader has a problem with being directed how to carry out the responsibilities of the Speaker. My Lord, a situation where a court directs a Speaker in session to close Parliament and come to attend court, I find that incredible. To direct that the Speaker should adjourn the sitting, whatever is happening, to come to court. My Lord, I cannot imagine a situation where a committee of my House, which has the powers of the High Court, can direct any single judge to stop work and come to attend a committee of Parliament. I don't think that would be possible.
I want to reassure the Honourable Speaker that the judiciary has no intention whatsoever to interfere in the internal workings of Parliament, and will not do so. If a citizen of this country chooses to move under Article 137 of the Constitution and comes before the Constitutional Court or any other court, then the judiciary has a duty to judiciously consider the allegations and make appropriate orders.